tell me about one of your favorite dog memories.
Favorite dog memories? Well, it's got to be right here in the park, of course. So it was Tibby's first winter, and there was a wet snow on the ground. And Tibby's hair was much like it is right now. Come on, Tibbs, come this way. And it got, the snow got caught in her hair. And as she was running, it just sort of clumped on her, and it looked like she was wearing these gigantic snow pants that just kept getting bigger and bigger. And as she was walking in a more sort of clumsy way, leaping over things, it was just completely ridiculous. And fortunately, I took some goofy pictures of that so that that we could go off and remember Tibby in her most ridiculous snow outfit.
They look more
pantaloons.
There were snowballs.
Yes.
Globbed on.
Yes.
Almost like an over-decorated Christmas tree.
Exactly.
But they also looked kind of like 1970s Woody Allen style somehow.
They were very ridiculous.
Yes.
Yeah. Gotcha. Yeah. Okay. Ready?